Please join me in this meditation to help with balancing your heart chakra. Please find a quiet room where you can either lay down or sit, where there is nobody to disturb you. Your heart chakra is where your unconditional love and compassion come from. This chakra is located on your chest, right in front of your heart. This is where your devotion comes from, your passion, your tenderness, and your inner child. Take a deep breath in and focus on your heart chakra. Think of a big green gem. With every breath in you take, it becomes brighter and brighter. The green becomes shinier and healthier. You have no doubt right now. There's no imbalance. Your heart becomes stronger and stronger. Your ability to love and become compassionate with every breath in you take. You're motivated to make your heart chakra so strong, where you can love anything about anybody. You can find the good in everyone. You continue to breathe in and out. You can feel all of the love around you. You see your heart become brighter and brighter. You're able to push aside anything that's bad has happened to you, any wrongdoings. Your love becomes more childlike. Every breath in, you're nourishing your heart, loving yourself more and more, and loving the things around you. Breathing in and out, strengthening your heart chakra. Every breath in, you feel the unconditional love flowing through your heart chakra, neutralizing any negative energy. You continue to strengthen your love and your compassion. Love the universe. You give others the same love that Mother Nature gives to you. You continue breathing in and out, nourishing your heart. You feel calm. Feel loved. You think of nature and how much you love it and how grateful you are to be here on this universe. You continue breathing in and out, loving yourself and everyone around you. As you breathe in now, you take time to figure out your intention for the day. You think of one person that you want to be kind to, and you want to show love.